hats off to the Defenders investigative team who opened the books on this program.
The Defenders are solving big money problems.
They got resolved because of you.
We listen when you ask us, where's the money on WCNC Charlotte?